The controversial naphtha stored in the Ganesh benzoplast are being pumped out into a tanker empty global peak. The 2,400 tons of the inflammable chemical is likely to be fully pumped out from the land-based tanks by 10:30 in the night. The Chief Minister Pramod Sawant messaged that this reiterated the commitment of his government that safety and well-being of Goans was the top priority of this government, and it remains committed to protect the interest of Goa. This naphtha had created a lot of controversy and heartburn at Sada, pitting BJP men versus BJP men. Ministers had even taken pot shots at the Chief Minister over the issue. Our reporter Hiru Male from Vasco.